Hey, my beautiful people, how we doing? How we doing today? We are having chicken fried rice, and I done some eggs. I had one break with the yellow coming out on top, but both of them didn't turn out. I didn't have the pot hot enough, y'all, but it's okay. It didn't have no eggs in it, y'all. It didn't have no eggs, okay? It just didn't have no eggs. So, I had to put some eggs in there. It needed some eggs, ladies and gentlemen. It needed some eggs. So, let's say if you're new here, welcome. And if you're my riding nose, thank you. I appreciate you. Let's see if we can do this. No, it's not gonna work like that. I tried, y'all. But yeah. If you're new here, welcome. If you're my ride and dies, I love you and I appreciate you so much. And if you ain't yet subscribed, what are you waiting for, Cletus? What you waiting for, Big Daddy and Big Mama? Hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the like, share, and comment. But come on, we're so close, y'all. Let's get me to 500. Come on, Cletus, come on. Y'all, the sun is in and out. I don't know what's going on. But anyhow, let's do grace and let's get this in. Good Heavenly Father, thank you for every blessing you give me and every blessing you're going to give me. And Lord, thank you for looking after my grandkids, my kids, my family, my friends, my beautiful people, my honeybees, and keeping them all healthy, strong, positive, good vibe, and infinity blessed. And Lord, please put your hands on the people that are starving and without shelter. Please shelter them and feed them. And Lord, please put your hands on the sick and heal them. Lord, please put your hands on Helen and DJ Pamela MC and heal them of their sicknesses, Lord. And Lord, thank you for every sacrifice you do for us and every sacrifice you're going to do for us. And thank you for giving your son for our sins, Jesus. Thank you for taking our sins. And thank you for every sacrifice you give for us. And Lord, please forgive me for any sins I have committed or I'm going to commit. In Jesus' name, amen. Lord, please bless my food. So, how are y'all doing today? Are y'all peaches and cream and cream and peaches and peaches and cream? Okay. Y'all, where we got this, they didn't put no vegetables in my chicken fried rice or no eggs. What's up with that? We all know eggs and vegetables belong in fried rice. Come on now. Are they trying to save money, you think? I don't know. Maybe. Still good. Here's some chicken. Y'all want some? Do y'all want a bite? Ooh. Here's a bite. Come on, Cletus. Come on, get you some, Big Daddy, Big Mama. Come on, don't be scared. Come on. So. Last few days, work's been smooth sailing. Even with the other boss man there, it's been smooth sailing, y'all. He hasn't pushed my buttons. The customers ain't pushed my buttons. So I've had a pretty good week so far. Knock on some wood. You know what I'm saying. So, I decided I'm going to have a story time of when I was little. When I was little, we'd go singing. Now, for y'all that don't know what singing is, it's when you go to the ocean and take a net and you stay on shore and you run the net through and catch fish, and crab. You could catch all kinds of things. But you'd walk along the shoreline with the net and catch the fish and stuff. That was back in the days when you didn't have to have permits to do stuff. Yeah. But, I used to, love to go do that. And go dig up oysters and clams and all that. And go crabbing. Oh my God. I remember one time my pap was out there. We was digging for oysters. And he went, I guess it was a hole, but he went into the hole all the way up to his waist. Sank down. Sure did. We had, all the grown-ups had to go help pull him out. All my uncles and, that was on my daddy's side of the family. We'd all go oystering and clams and shrimping, and we go do all that. But as soon as my daddy started drinking, we knew it was going to be a bad night. But you know, alcohol affects people differently. Some people, it makes them funny. Some people, it makes them mean. Some people, you never know which way it's going to go. It depends on what kind of mood he was in before he started drinking. You know what I'm saying? But anyhow, yeah, we had, like, 5 adults had to come and try to pull him out. It took him forever to get him out of that mud. After that, Pap was ready to go. You know what I'm saying? He was like, he was ready to go. But yeah, I used to love to go dig up oysters and clams and stuff. And scallops. Then we all go to the house, make a big old bonfire. Set center blocks on either side of it and start building them up and put a, tin, like on the roof, and poke holes in them. Put that seafood on top of there. throw some water on top of it. Or some kind of juice, you know, and put some seasonings on it. That's how we used to do seafood boils back in the day. Not putting it in no pot. We used to put them cinder blocks up and that tin up there and put wet towels on it. Put seasonings on it. Then take some more wet towels and put over the food. And it steam it right up. Sure did. Sure enough, dear. Boy, them were the days. I used to love to go digging for seafood and seining, and I used to love doing it. Yeah, this chicken fried rice is good. Yeah. And we all sit around that fire and talk and eat. Them were good times. Until we would leave from around people. So, we tried to stay around until he passed out. And then we would go home and go back and get him the next day. That way, he wouldn't be mean to us. Yeah. My daddy was a slick man. He can walk in. Back in the day, you just walked in to the DSS office and say, "Listen here, I need food stamps." And they give you the paperback food stamps. My daddy can walk in there and just walk out with hundreds of it. I don't know. He can walk into a store and come up be having money in his pocket. I know what y'all, maybe you're right at the store now. He wouldn't move fast enough for that. He took his time walking around, you know what I'm saying? But we used to have the best time going shrimping and digging up oysters and clams and crab. It's sleep time. My daddy would pick up jellyfish and just chunk them. Not get stung. I'm like, how in that? My bad was something else. And he was sober. And the meanest man in the world when he was drinking. And then Mama finally got away from him. And it was a good thing. And then when I was 11, he passed away. But I'm done. There's only a little bit, y'all. But this thing's blinking and I don't want it to cut off while I'm, you know, recording. I'm gonna try it. If I cut off, I'm sorry, y'all. That happened yesterday with my ghost pepper burger. It cut off and I had to restart it. And I thought if I put them together, but it didn't take. They went up separate. I was like, what the? But I left it up. You know what I'm saying? Try to do what you gotta do. But this was good. But needless to say, we would eat good them nights. We go get the oysters and all that. Shrimp. Well, it is some good eat. But, did y'all see it? Oh, did y'all see that pig? Oh, hell to the nah. I gotta do something about that pig. It keeps on running through my videos, making noises. Y'all hear it? Shoot. I need to teach him to say excuse me, don't I? Oh, dang. Where's the pig? Oh, my goodness, the pig. Listen here, pig. You need to quit doing that. Learn how to say, excuse me, sir. Excuse me. I'll say, excuse me, porn. But anyhow, my beautiful people, that's all I got for y'all today. But anyhow, peace, love, positivity, good vibes, and infinity blessings out to all of y'all. Just remember, if you ain't yet subscribed, hit that subscribe button, and then slide that pretty little finger over and hit that notification bell and hit all. That way you can be notified every time I upload or go live. But until tomorrow, my beautiful people, bye. And y'all have a blessed and beautiful day, baby. See you later, big daddies and big mamas. Bye.